Hi guys, welcome to Amazon Must Have TikTok Edition.
Products you absolutely need. If you're constantly losing your bobby pins or too lazy to pick them up out of drawers, this is a must-have. It will literally sweep up any drop pins, and honestly, I don't know how to explain it, but it's really fun. No more thousands of bobby pins around the house or any junky drawers.
Amazon Beauty Favorites Part 15. These matte finish hair clips, they come in a pack of four with the cutest colors. I have super thick hair and it holds it all up with only one clip. This heat-resistant mat protects your counters, but it also prevents tools from slipping off of your counters, and it has this loop so that you're able to wrap it around your tool for easier travel. These reusable eye stencils prevent eyeshadow fallout, helps to give you a more even application and cleaner lines. The best part is that they're washable and reusable.
Things on the internet that I ended up buying, part 7. This is a 3-in-1 gadget that is great to have in your purse at all times. First, it has a USB port to plug in your phone to use as a portable battery pack. Second, you can hold down the power button and it will turn into a flashlight. Third, it flips open and you can press the power button, it turns into a fan, and the fan has two different settings. You can even set it on your desk so you can use the fan hands-free. Plus, the entire thing is rechargeable so you never have to worry about batteries. I'll put a link in my bio for those of you who are interested.
Our favorite Amazon finds, part 108. If you're a fan of self-care, then you're going to love this product. This is a bamboo bathtub caddy that fits everything you want when getting in a bath. The caddy is waterproof and holds your soap, a wine glass, your favorite candle, a book or tablet, your phone, and extra room for anything else you might want to bring in. The caddy is also adjustable, customizable, and eco-friendly. We'll never take a bath without this again.
Okay, so as a busy mom, I don't have a ton of time to be ironing my clothes, so I've been absolutely loving this portable handheld steamer lately. It's got automatic shutoff and a 360 anti-spill design, so it allows you to steam from any angle. And I love the small size of it, so you can easily bring it with you when you travel. And it's safe to use on cotton, satin, linen, nylon, so many different fabrics, even silk and lace.
Okay, you gotta check these out. These are rechargeable LED light bulbs that have a battery backup that are an absolute must-have for power outages. You would use them wherever you would put a normal light bulb, and whenever your light switch is turned on, they're charging. Then if you have a power outage, the bulb switches to battery mode and the light bulb will stay on. But what's really cool is that they come with an adapter that has an on and off switch, so you can actually use them like a flashlight and take them wherever you go. And this kind of blew my mind. You can actually use a wet paper towel or rag to light it up, or you can even use your fingertip to light the bulb. They're linked in my bio under Amazon base and then household items.
I found it, and it's on Amazon. The link is in the comments section.
These bed bands will ensure that your fitted sheet on your bed will never come up in the middle of the night. Installing them is super easy. You just attach the clamps to the elastic corners of your fitted sheet. This will tighten them and ensure that your sheets will not come up in the middle of the night.
Amazon favorites for your car. We've all been there. You have a bottle that's too big for a standard cup holder. Well, that's where this little device comes in. It fits into any size cup holder and even expands so it stays nice and snug. It's all.
I'm honestly shook at how well this cleaner works. It is seriously amazing. You spray it on your leather, upholstery, carpet in your car, and you can kind of see a before and after side by side of half of the seat that I did. And here is the before of this seat and then the after. But if you have tough stains on your carpet or leather, this stuff is seriously amazing and works so well.
I don't have a coffee table, so I got this couch tray. Cheers. Link in bio.
Amazon travel favorite. These lightweight, foldable travel hangers include hooks to hang your pants, come in a pack of four, and are super compact to fit into a small pouch. These soap sheets come in a pack of 50 and are an easy way to keep your hands clean while you travel. Simply take a sheet and add water, and the sheet turns into soap. It's super compact to fit into your carry-on. This reusable travel mug comes in lots of colors and collapses for easy storage. It's dishwasher and microwave safe. Link in bio to shop all products you see in this video.
This banana slicer is so cool. You just set it on there, push down, and it slices it in seconds. Perfect for oatmeal, breakfast, your babies, anything. I love this grape slicing tool. You just set them in there, take the tool, and slide it down, and it just cuts them right in half. Also works on grape tomatoes and other things of similar size and texture. This strawberry destemmer is so cool. You just push it into the strawberry, twist, and it takes the core and stem right out. The slicer that cuts things into fours, you put the food in there, push down, and it pops out into fours. Also works on strawberries, grapes, Brussels sprouts, and lots of other things. To get the core out of this lettuce, you can just slam it down really hard on the counter, and then just twist, pull the core out, and it just makes it a little bit easier to chop. Then you're going to chop up your lettuce, rinse it into the strainer, then put the strainer in the salad spinner, push down on the top, and it just spins out all the excess water from your lettuce.